Hello friends, and in this video I'll be helping you with the prime factors of the number 387. So let's start. So first of all, we need to write the number like this. The next thing we need to know about is what are prime numbers. So prime numbers are numbers that are divisible by 1 and the number itself, like 2, 3, 5, 7 and so on. All right, so we'll be checking with the lowest prime number we have, that is 2. Is the number 387 divisible by 2? Clearly not, because number is odd. So we'll be checking with the next lowest prime number, that is 3. Is the number 387 divisible by 3? We need to check. 3 1's a 3, 3 2's a 6, 2 7. It is divisible by 3, so let's divide. 3 1's a 3, 3 2's a 6, 3 9's a 27. We'll be having 129. Now, is this 129 further divisible by 3? We need to check. 3 4 is a 12, 3 3 is a 9. It is divisible by 3, so let's divide. 3 4 is a 12, 3 3 is a 9. We'll be having 43. Now, is this 43 further divisible by 3? The answer is no. And on that, 43 is also a prime number, so it is only divisible by itself, that is 43. And once we do so, we'll be getting 1. Once we get 1, we need to stop and do one last thing, that is prime factors of 387 will be whatever we have on the left hand side, that is 3 cross 3 cross 43, and that will be the answer. So this is all about prime factors of 387. So if you found the video helpful, please hit the like button, do consider subscribing, and thanks for watching.